Hey everyone, Ready Dash here. Time for another blind commentary. And it's AgrolChannel time once more for something called Everypony Plays Sports Games. This was suggested by Samerglop and Paulness Cupcake. Agrol stuff is always really cute and fun, expecting no different here. Not really much to say, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay. Agrol.tumblr.com. And we got some ponies and like kind of sporty gear. And there's Rainbow. Oh, Scootaloo. You're adorable. Rarity with some darts. I can see Rarity being good at that. Or maybe not. And Applejack. And Pinky. What are they up to? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if that quite fits you, Scootaloo. And Rainbow's doing some golf. That's not really what I'd expect from her, but she's probably into it all. Yeah, not quite there, Rainbow. Yeah, Twilight would totally bowl. Tennis for Fluttershy. Back to these two. Dominoes. Of course. Yeah, I don't think that would make much sense. I can't see Derpy having very good aim. But, now she's getting angry. You go, Fluttershy. Of course. And right to the face. There you go, Twi. Yeah, you're making progress. And it's not going to go down. Okay. So, that was fun. It was pretty much exactly what the title said it would be. Everypony played sports and or games, and it made for some amusing scenes. I would say that Rarity would probably be pretty good at darts, and I think Twi could probably figure out bowling just fine with some patience. The others, yeah, that's about how I'd expect it to go. Dash really doesn't seem like she'd be much of a golfer. If anything, her and Fluttershy probably would have been better off switching to the other's games. But then there wouldn't be opportunities for as much fun situations. Fluttershy's was probably the best. The anger, and then when she finally hits it, the ball only goes a couple feet, and then another one right to her face. That was great. So yeah, this was more fun from AgrolChannel, and yeah, hope you liked the commentary. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.